as you all know now, I mean, we have filed a case against the city of the police, and we will make our argument, we will make our case, and we believe it's strong, and we believe that it will be victorious. We know that we are up against folks who are determined to have you believe something other than the truth. We're not going to try the case in public, but I'll say this every day. My son did not deserve what happened to him on November 6th, 2014.